So right now you see there's a wide open hole. I take one of these worms that look identical to an earthworm. You place it in the hole, make sure you cover it back up. When they come in, they'll smell that worm, they eat that worm, and that takes care of your mole problem.